We are believing that the process for Charlotte to be pregnant is being done by something called parthenogenesis. Literally translates into virgin birth or miracle birth. And what happens is the female will develop the eggs, and then the eggs will develop embryos. They'll grow in the eggs, and once they get so big, they will literally hatch out of the eggs while they are still inside of the mother.